Do you like boxing, Joe?
No.
Do you like golf?
No.
Okay. Do you like South African antelopes?
The
City of London is where a lot of money is made and where a lot of business is done. They might be good in their arithmetic, but how are they with their words? I'm here with a crossword to find out. I'm Max Fosh, and welcome to StreetSmart. Baron, what do you do?
Business consultant.
I'll consult that business. Chaps, would you like to do the crossword with me? You've got 2 minutes of your day. No? Anna, hello Anna, where are you from?
Glasgow.
Do we have any Scottish questions here? No. We've got 27 clues. Off to make lots of money. Do you want to do the crossword with me, sir? Lots of money to make. 1981 British film with score by Vangelis. We're at the same wavelength. You
know, Mrs. Something Sweeney Todd's fictional accomplice. I know that. Sweeney and Sweeney Todd.
Mrs. Lovett.
Mrs. Lovett?
I teach a fitness class once a week.
Do you?
I didn't think it, but I do.
What's the class?
I teach body step, so like step aerobics.
Body step?
Yeah.
So is it just lots of, that's just walking? We're on the board. A US World War I military commander, John Blank?
Pershing.
Thank you very much.
That's
no worries. Have a wonderful day. Thank you. Do you work in the city, madam?
No, I'm not from here.
Where are you from?
South Africa.
Flood, do you know a lot about glycol used in antifreeze?
Glycol. Okay, yes, I know that. I know that because I hate it. They've put it in the Indian tonic that I drink with my gin.
Ethylene glycol, I believe.
Oh, get it down, Flood. Ethylene. Thank you very much, Flood. The answer's cascading in. It's doing the crossword. You've got 5 minutes. You don't have to pay anything, just a good time. That makes it sound like I'm the prostitute. Theodora, do you know what a small South African antelope is? 8 letters.
Springbok.
Okay.
Oh, it doesn't fit.
You've really stuffed this up for everyone else, guys. I thought it was a springbok.
No.
Yeah, I counted wrong.
What, a springbok?
No.
Toxin found in castor oil plant seeds.
Yeah. Oh. I just don't know how you call it in English. Resin.
Resin. Wow. Why do you carry around Tippex?
For times like these, maybe.
I'm a chemist, so.
You're a chemist. That would help.
Another name for the banyan tree. My mum would know this.
Do you know what a banyan tree is? Do you want to call your mum?
Should I?
Yeah, go on then. Should we see whether phone a friend? We've never had a phone a friend. Do you want to get it down?
And if it's wrong, don't you have a pencil?
No, it's all or nothing with a pen, unfortunately, Theodora. What's she doing normally on a 12 o'clock on a Wednesday afternoon?
Probably playing bridge.
Everyone walks very purposefully here.
So, I'll explain later. What is another name for a banyan tree? 6-3.
More cucumbers.
Are you a big fan of cucumbers?
I mean, I have one.
Are you holding a cucumber? Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a cucumber. She picked up remarkably quickly.
But I'm about to go to visit my friend who's making sandwiches.
Right, and he said, bring cucumbers.
Yes.
Another name for the banyan tree. 6-3.
Indian fig.
It's a something fig. Okay, another question, then lastly. Something Holyfield, an ex-heavyweight boxer.
One under par in golf, 6 letters.
It's not eagle.
The other one. A little. What is an eagle a type of?
A bird.
Yeah, but. You just said it.
Oh.
Evander. Perfect. Thanks a lot. I'll call you later.
You want to say it again?
When are we?
No, okay. Evander. Well done, Dad. E V A N D E R.
Oh, we're done. Awesome.
It's business time. Madam, would you like to do the crossword with me? Nope, have a lovely day and do some business. Hello?